Hey guys, Bacon Eggs and Own here, playing some Tekkit, and I think my wheat is almost done growing. Yeah. If this would load, there we go. So last episode, I set up my machines. I put my extractor and a bunch of other stuff. And I decided that I was going to get right on making solar power so I didn't have to waste coal in a generator. So I smelted and macerated a bunch of stuff, made some RE batteries, more electric circuits. I made some coal dust, which is basically just, by basically I mean it's just some if I could speak, but speaking is for the weak. Some coal, stick them in the macerator, you get one per piece of coal, which kind of a shame, but whatever. Also, we need a bat box to make this work as effectively as possible. So to make a bat box, you need this. Three RE batteries and wood and a copper cable. I also made a wrench so I could pick up the stuff when I'm not needing it. Now if I do this. And go live. This, and then I take my copper cable, oh shoot, I should have jumped up on that, oh well, and I put one piece here, and one piece here. Should be powering my stuff. However, the power is going down, which means this weak thing isn't good enough. So I can do this. Let's see if I can. I'll just break. Oh shit! Thank God he was in the water. I would have been pretty disappointed about that. Alright. I think I can stick that in there, and then it'll charge this up. Yeah. Alright, maybe not even that much. I'll do that. I need one more copper cable, tier. Tyranny. Oh, balls, I forgot I had to click it. Alright, and we can plug that in there. And also the extractor. Ta-da! What can go here? How do I make an electric furnace? Electric. I need one more electric circuit, so let's bam. Extract that stuff. Yay, solar power. I'm gonna need another circuit. I need three more circuits because I'm gonna need another one of those. So let's take this as soon as it's finished, then we'll macerate three coals so we can make another thingamaboob. Oh yeah. Just so I can like have it solely stuff. Solely solar. See how I did that? Magic. That's how I did that. Oh balls. Aw yeah. Didn't know this grew. Boom. Two pieces. I think that's perfect. I wanted to make an energy condenser like super bad because I'm addicted to those things. They're amazing. Especially, I would have only really used it for sticky resin because sticky resin is a pain in the arse. But I didn't have enough diamond. I need 6 and I only have 3. Sad face. I think there's other ways I can do it though. Transmutation tablet. Now I think I could use this, but I still need 4 diamonds and another portal, so I'm not worried about that just yet. Oh, put that there. Balls, I think I need refined iron. Yep, damn. Let's pump down this furnace. Refine some iron. We got this. I need more glass. And it's still going up. Let's see how much coal is left in this thing. It's empty. Alright, good. I need that. Oh, balls! I keep doing that. Tits. God, I'm terrible. Okay. Alright. Alright, it's all good. It's all good. We got this. So, hell yeah. Now I need some more cables because I have to wire that up. Sorry. My voice is, it's getting late, so my voice is getting a little different, if you know what I mean. Yeah. What happens if I just plunk this? Makes it, it's still going. Seems to me as if that number's going up. However, I'm not macerating. So let's start macerating. Now it seems that the number is going down. Disconnect that. Still going down. So that's what I thought. Just plunk that. I'm gonna snag this. Here, I'll just do bam, 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 going up. Good. Not the best, but you know what? Energy sufficient. So I realized that this area was a terrible place to build my house when this area was right next to it. So I'm going to build my new house over there, and it'll be a little bit nicer. Not much, because I'm terrible at life, but you know, I tried. I gotta put those away. Done using them forever. Alright, now I need a little bit more rubber. Yes! I need an extractor though. Alright. Uh-oh. It's getting night time, everybody run! Damn. I was hoping to get one more piece from that. Running. Let me sleep, it's like nighttime, the zombies are spawning. The creepers are gonna mess me up. This is stupid. There we go. Alright. It's going good. So yeah, I gotta build my house over there. I got enough wood to do it, for now at least. I think I'm only gonna do a little bit of house on top, and then I'm gonna dig down and do that, but I don't know. I'm gonna have to finish this stuff first. And so we need iron furnace, extractor, let's see, this is going down. That's fine. See, is it going down? Yeah, but when this stops, hopefully it'll start going up again. That's enough. Glorious creation of circuits. Electric. Oh, whoops. Delete. Alright. And doop, 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 doop. I can. Okay. I was gonna cry if that was wrong. Alright. That's not quite connected though. We're not getting power. Let's connect it. And we are all good. Alright. Mostly energy sufficient. Not perfect. We will run out, but you know what? It's fine. This is just, it's what is going on. That was whoa. Huh. That's weird. I hope you guys can hear me. That would be pretty bad if you couldn't. Well, if you can, I don't know, it's just that my microphone, the like microphone bar on my recording software is like being a bit weird. So you can hear me, which I think you should be able to, hopefully. Then yeah. If not, then I'm screwed, kind of, for this video at least. Okay, all right, let's get mass rate. See, that brings it down, which hurts my feelings. Do I have enough to make another one? No, I need more rubber. Blast! I just want to be able to be completely energy sustainable by the sun and stuff before I start working on my new house. And there's issues because I keep running out of rubber. See if these worked. By the looks of it, they have not. I hear a spider. Ninja spider. Spider-Man. My farm is finally done. And I've been planting all these trees to get wood, and they're going hella fast. Way faster than these things. What shocks me is I have no bone meal at all. Like, I don't have. I thought I killed skeletons when I was down in the hole, but I guess not. Or I guess if I did, I didn't get their stuff. Which is a shame, because I could use that bone meal to grow some rubber trees right now. Right about now. Blast. Alright. Well, this has been Bacon, Eggs, and Own. Probably gonna make one more solar panel and then start going. I'm gonna start building my house next episode. So, it's all good. I'm gonna use cobblestone like a boss. But hopefully, it won't look terrible. That's my hopes. Let's see this. Oh, God. It's running out fast. Alright, this has been Bacon, Eggs, and Own. Make sure you comment and subscribe if you enjoyed watching this video. I am a bit tired, so if I wasn't as talkative as normal, that's why. And yeah, I will talk to you guys next time. May the Tekkit tree be with you.